messed up and start my life all over again. All over. And I know that if somebody will say, well, starting all over again is going to be rough.
Come on.
But that's all right. With God, I found out that all things are possible. And that nothing is impossible with God. Glory to God. He's taking us out of Exodus. Exodus, the second chapter, verses 11. Glory to God. Now it came to pass in those days, when Moses was grown, that he went out to his brethren and looked at their burdens. And he saw an Egyptian beating a Hebrew, one of his brothers. So he looked this way, and he looked that way. And when he saw that no one was watching, he killed the Egyptian. Glory to God. And hid himself and hid him in the sand. Glory to God. Verse 13, and when he went out the second day, behold, two Hebrew men were fighting. And he said to the one who did the wrong, why are you striking your companion? Then he said, who made you a prince?
Come on.
And a judge over us?
Amen.
Do you intend to kill me as you killed the Egyptian?
All right.
My God.
So Moses feared and said, surely this thing is known. Glory to God. Surely this thing is known. It's not no surprise I was strung out on crack cocaine. It wasn't no surprise that I was an alcoholic. It wasn't no surprise that I was running the streets. It wasn't no surprise. Glory to God. Because when I look this way and I look that way and I didn't think that nobody was watching, my brother was watching. Glory to God. Moses had an issue with the Egyptian. Why he had an issue with the Egyptian? Because Moses knew that God, it was love. God loved Israel so much that he assigned Moses to go and tell Pharaoh to let my people go. So when Moses seen that the Egyptian man was with his brother, and glory to God, he said, not going to get my brother. I'm tired of it. Not going to hit me no more. Glory to God. And when Moses seen that, he got frustrated. Can you imagine? We get frustrated too.
That's right.
Moses began to look around and see if somebody was looking. He didn't see nobody looking. Glory to God. He said, oh, that's my time to make my move. Glory to God. So Moses went kill the Egyptian.
Yes.
He had a murderous spirit on him that came in to block his blessing.
That's right.
Glory to God. And as time went by, Moses began to try to correct his other brothers. Yes. To tell his other brother, why do you fight your brother? Why do you talk back about your brother? How, glory to God, can you stand in your brother's face, but yet stab him in the back?